We're stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship for fleeing.
Aye, there's a brig in this fleet. I'll make my way to it.
Get away!
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here. There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
Thank you.
ir a lo más alto. Esto es una locura. ¡Deja de conocerte, pirata!
Going topside. Be ready.
Lads! Save your singing for Davy Jones, you juggabats! It's a hard wind coming!
The man speaks true, you lot weigh anchor. As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane! Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Fire! Damn
they guys!
Any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Enemy's firing! Here it comes!
He's in prayer for us, Captain. Careful, Captain. She fires many bullets.
Not looking good.
Steady as she goes, man. cannot be caught in that monster.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edward. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Adewale.
Ever been to Nassau, Adewale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! Taking this one home.
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife, fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armament when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaws.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Harbor, sir! Some sort of cargo there, sir!
Call on us all the sea, and we'll like soundings in a channel of holding. From us just a sea, 35 leagues. Now let every man drink off his full comfort. Now let every man drink off his full glass. We'll drink and be jolly and drown melancholy. And here's to the health of each true heart a glass. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in a channel of holding. From us to the city is 35 feet.
Douse the royals and tops! Keep them out, all sail!
Fortune's favor.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the holds, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Go on, Captain Queernabs. Tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me! Them your breads.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Skin. Run! By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Oh, I can't wait. Who's this? Adewale,
the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw. You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade. These lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men abound. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster. Cheers, Addy.
Maybe we save the king's coin and simply cut you down, maggot.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Usually want to rough, we can happily oblige.
Me? I'm not pulled me from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
Can we come fast? The soldiers are coming out.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents. On.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his porpoises is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
morning, Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Because mine's bigger than yours.
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling.
How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to sternum. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo in the sea. Although it can be done.
On your mind, Captain! Cruiser! Ethan!
They are firing, sir!
What's on the ship, Captain?
Take it!
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down.
Stolen cargo.
Get used to it. You'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day.
Thanks!
come in!
Cargo adrift there, sir!
Call him in! Get off the wind!
Muzzle that duck, my trumps!
To larboard, sir!
Blood. Get the mains free! More sail!
Good take today, can we? Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your Jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, you. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be. Not
it. Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
We'll use the hair of his tail to sew our sails, and we say so, and we know so. And the iron of his shoes to make deck nails. Oh, poor old man. Drop him down the long, long rope, and we say so, and we know so. For the sharks will have his body, and the devil take his soul. Oh, poor old man.
Ease off the wind!
Ease the spanker! Hold down! I think we've lost them, sir.
¿Necesita algo?
Bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau'll be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
I love to hear the way.
Sail ho! Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannon!
Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Shot down!